Hundreds of supporters on a march from the Civil Rights Museum in Memphis to the Shelby County Board of Commissioners meeting. Pearson spoke out about his reinstatement a short time ago.
They didn't know that Justin J. Pearson was only standing with the moral courage of people who he come from.
Yeah.
Only standing with the moral courage that's built in Memphis, Tennessee.
Yeah.